If you really, really love me, 말해줘. 나 없이 하루도
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Putri Nerinsi. I will recite about my best express. Express best, my best express when vacation semester. I can study to plant rice at wet rice field grandmother. I did before planting rice. I with my parents, grandmother, grandfather, brother Yondi, Auntie Yayu, Ajri Nuro, and also Nafsat, piled up the rice seed. We removed the rice seed happily and excited. When we piled off the rice seed, we told stories. And yoko too. After filling the seed, well enough, we also rested in the hut. And we ate the food prepared by mother and also my grandmother. After feeling satisfied, resting and having been full, we went home. My mother and father and also my sister Nafsan went home to me while I sleep in my grandmother's house. Before we went to the rice field to plant rice, grandmother, Auntie Ayu chocolate food. After we finished chocolate, we went to the paddy field at around 7 a.m. After we arrived at the rice field, we had breakfast. We went to plant rice. I was very excited because this was my first experience in growing rice. We were planting rice while joking and also telling stories. Around 11 a.m., Grandma told us to eat and rest the hut. After being satisfied with the rice and food, we continued to plant rice until it was finished. After finishing planting rice, we also rested in the hut. After feeling satisfied, resting, we went home. After arriving home, I immediately took shower because I feel dirty and hot after finishing using clothes. I feel neat. I took my coupon and opened WhatsApp and review my best friend Noor to tell me my first experience in planting rice. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.